automatic.
Welcome to Sam's review.
Like that, but any definition about it?
Okay.
An aeroplane is a powerful extreme aircraft that powered by the thrust of jet engine. Aerosol on the aeroplane with the alpha cockpit. Unmanned aeroplane is controlled remotely or by computers and known as. Now my friend Sarah is going to share some information on advantages of
What is mean by advantages of aeroplane?
It's very important for transportation like this and rescue also. Yeah, there is many advantages.
Aircraft can travel any places without any obstacles or barriers. Air transport is free from physical barriers because it follows the shortest and direct route where sea, mountain and forest do not obstruct.
Air transport is the most useful means of transportation because a minor accident may affect the good conductor and the crew. The chances of accident is greater than other modes of transportation. Principle of rubber aeroplane. When we rotate the propeller, the energy is stored in the rubber, and when we release it, the rubber band slowly releases its energy and it starts to fly. That means potential energy is converted into kinetic energy.
Do you have any idea about potential energy?
No? We used to have
potential energy is an energy of a body or an object which is in rest position and stores energy is called potential energy.
But the same body or an object is doing some activity is called kinetic
energy. About distillation.
So, as you can see here, distillation is a method of separating components of solution and at gas by heating, and the gas is used of another gas by cooling. By this method, pure water, ocean, and different components of petroleum or petroleum are separated from cured oil mined from the earth.
Do
you know what is mixer?
Mixer? Mix up, yeah, like this.
Mixer is a new software. You can mix two or more software in any ratio. Would you like to know more about mixer?
Yeah.
There are two kinds of mixer: homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. Homogeneous mixture is the mixer which dissolves into substance and cannot be seen from the air. Heterogeneous mixture is the mixture which mixes with another substance and can be seen from the air.
There are different types of methods to separate mixture like sieving, winnowing, sedimentation, decantation, and filtration. As you can see, there is a burner and it has hot water over here, and you can see there is the vapor coming when there is cold water and that gets plugged into this condenser, it gives the cold water and it cools down the condenser and the vapor and it turns into distilled water. Distilled water is the purest water that is used for medical purposes.
Okay.
So, this is one of the examples of heterogeneous mixer. This is also muddy water. We pour the muddy water in the
filter paper.
Then the water flows down and the mud stays up.
You can see here that it is here is salt and water here. So when, like I said, that homogeneous mixture is the mixture that dissolves with the substance. So when we add salt and water, they both the salt in the water dissolves and we cannot see the salt particle in the water. So yeah, it is a homogeneous mixture, and so it is a sugar water.
Thank you for watching me. Don't forget to share and subscribe my channel.